Well, the MTN deal may not have seen the light of the day, but Singtel certainly wants more of Bharti. Singtel has hiked its stake in the Indian telecom giant from 32.81% to 36.16% as part of the agreement. Singtel will pay around $654 million for the acquisition. The share purchase deal will be completed by November 12th, and Singtel is Southeast Asia's largest telecommunication firm by revenue, while Bharti Airtel is among India's largest telecom operators. The deal comes at a time when Singtel is looking to maximize the value of its existing businesses.